Hello. Hello.
They were both curious in different ways.
while Lillimore quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. And suddenly, Ole was alone again. The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again. Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. He just wanted to find Lillimore and go home. To do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her. Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared away most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.